This is Cotton. She's the one who was sitting with her brother when he was after the attack. And she was just sitting on the floor with him, keeping him company. Cockatiels are very loving birds. But I had to put him down. And the reason he got caught is because his feathers weren't grown in enough for him to fly consistently, so he'd still climb up the wires of the cage. And she has one full wing filled in, but the other one's still a little weak, so she doesn't fly well, although she flies well enough. But I thought I'd bring her into the breeding shed for two different reasons. One, to introduce her to her new man. This is the little baby boy cockatiel that he's out of quarantine now. And he, as you can see, he's a white face. And she's an albino white face. So they are meant to be. So she's getting to know him, and hopefully it will distract her from losing her brother. So here we are in the breeding cage, and we have our one breeding pair up here. There's Azul and Storm. Both of them are looking good. I had to go back and retreat them for the coccidiosis because they have babies in the nest, and I don't want to, you know, go full on treatment. So I'm kind of stuck in this weird place where I treat them a little bit and then pull it and let them go until they start looking bad again, and then treat them again. I'll treat them fully and get them all the way through it when they're done raising the babies and the babies are out of the nest. But the Coxy Plus works by locking up all of the vitamin B in the bird's body, and the coccidiosis bug can't live without vitamin B, so it all dies. Well, you know, giving an adult bird a vitamin B deficiency for a week is not going to be a big problem, but when you got growing babies, that can start causing some problems. So I don't want to give them the full treatment while the babies are still growing at the speed of light. So they're on one more day worth. The poops are looking much better. The baby's poops are looking much better. And I'll pull them off of it. Let's take a peek tomorrow and let them go again. See if we can get the babies out of the nest. There they are. Actually, those poops are looking a lot better. They were pure white for a while there. And this is biggest baby here. Isn't he handsome? I don't know if it's a boy or not, but he is clearly a yellow face and clearly blue, just like his mama and his grandma. This is quite the gene pool running through here, and he's a big, fat, hefty baby. Let's see. Oh, shoot. Where's baby number two? Here's baby number two. He's doing good. He came out of his egg a little early, so he's way behind his brother, even though he's a day younger. And I'm pretty sure what I'm seeing is gray coming in on his breast. So I think he's going to be a gray spangle just like Daddy, but he has a yellow crown on his head, so he's going to be a yellow face too. So that's our pretty babies.